Thank you. Mission accomplished. The Chinese also seemed to have a small problem with their women. There were none to be seen. Could it be that we Romans and the Nubians were not the only people whose women had disappeared without a trace? Was this a problem of settlers the world over? At the foot of a snow-covered mountain pass stood the next portal. We strode through it, knowing very little of what lay beyond. The Chinese reverentially called it the Land of the Dragon.